It's June 17, and I'm gonna see Psyclon Nine. They are one of my favorite. It's really one guy, but it is a band. They're one of my favorite bands in industrial music. They're super influential to me. So I just got the Vero shirt. I got the socks. I got the makeup. I'm kind of just. I'm like going to the basketball court, but with goth makeup on. Yeah. I'm going to New York City. The place is at a venue called DROM. I've been there before. I saw a band, another industrial band called Dawn of Ashes. I'm gonna see them next month. Guess what? We're in the World Trade Center. It's like, a lot of people freak out about it. They're like, they come to New York and they're like, whoa, this is so cool. And it is cool, but it's also like just like a mall for rich people and a subway. So it's just a nice view when you're trying to get from like, you know, Jersey to somewhere in New York, I guess. But it is a good view. We're in the city. It's pretty fun. There's a lot of people out, of course. There's something playing on the side of that building. I have no idea. There's super cheap, amazing pizza everywhere. I don't know how to contain myself. I don't know. I need help.